A heavy police force presence for this small Mayan mountain town in Guatemala. Eyewitnesses say a group of armed men burst into a local bar in San Jose Nacahuil and started firing. Many of the bodies were found in the toilets they'd been trying to hide. On Sunday, the bodies of the 11 dead were taken to a morgue. A further 15 people were wounded in the attack. This woman says her husband and his friend were killed after armed men took the car they were traveling in. Locals say the gunman fled the scene in this stolen vehicle, which police later found dumped. The town is just 11 miles from the capital, and officials are investigating the possible involvement of the country's notorious gangs, but residents are skeptical.
The person or the persons that did this are not Mara members or gang members, as they are usually called. Whoever did this was a professional.
They have their own community police force that patrols with sticks and machetes. Crime rates have been low here in recent years.
I don't know what to think. You can no longer live peacefully. This happens everywhere, but it never happened here before. This is a humble town.
The attack on this town has caught national politicians' attentions.
We have some data. We're going to talk with the prosecutors. It is a completely isolated action. This is a very organized community and with little crime. Using the information we've got from locals, we're going to establish what line of investigation to take.
No arrests have been made and the motive is still unclear. Guatemala has one of the highest murder rates in Latin America. Last year, 6,000 people were killed, and officials say as many as half the violent deaths are linked to drug trafficking and the battle between gangs. Katerina Mo, BBC News.